round one. An air of mystery has developed concerning Johansson's right hand. Floyd comes out of his shell to throw a leaping left that catches the challenger. Johansson throws it for the first time. And now round two. That left jab continues to bite. Ingo scores with an unusual combination. Chopping right leads followed by a left hook. The crowd is impressed by Floyd's left hook, but it was a body attack like this that wore down Floyd's last opponent, Brian.
Three.
A left hook to the jaw, and there's that pointed right to the head, and the champion is down. Obviously dazed, he turns away from Johansson toward his corner, and there he goes again. Now we see the fury of Johansson as he senses victory. Referee Ruby Goldstein stops it. Ingemar Johansson becomes the first Scandinavian-born fighter ever to hold this most important of all boxing titles, and only the fourth undefeated fighter in history to win the heavyweight crown.